There we go. Okay, get back in your
that
spot. I'm recording.
cool? Okay.
Okay, guys, we're back for another episode, and that dork right here is trying to be crazy and wanting to be doofus. So. No, I'm kidding. Yoshi's fun. But we're gonna go do something special.
Yeah. And I died here once to get here.
Yeah, but no, we have you slept. We have you slept right here. So
oh, yeah.
You'll spawn here now, hopefully.
Hey, I'm faster than you.
You wanna bet?
Hey, I'm faster than you.
Then tell me why I'm already here. Ah.
Well, I'm behind the thingy. Yeah, I don't want to ender pearl up there because then I'll die.
Item frame? Yep, we have two. Sweet. Okay, so pretty much Chills has asked us to put our names on stockings and stuff, especially with like our... I'm gonna say partner and Graham. And we could choose like any color we want. And really good examples are right up there. I'm not gonna show the names. Right, here's a good example, actually Chills. Because I don't want to ruin partners. Okay. Mm-hmm. So, mine is cyan. And Yoshi's is green.
Green!
Because he's Yoshi, and he has green skin, and I'm cyan because, well, my original skin is cyan. Not my Christmas skin.
That, yeah.
My eyes are cyan. There we go. Stop yeah. it. I'll get another kill.
No.
Come here. Stop running away like a, stop running away like a sissy.
No.
You have had to run out of Ender Pearls by now.
I was
Dang it, I don't get your head because you're not in the commands. Come back now.
I would like my ender pearls back, please.
I gave you ender pearls.
Okay.
They're there, they're on the ground.
Oh, I got a sword.
What did I put on the sword? Oh, that's what I put on the sword. You better not kill me.
No, I didn't mean to kill you.
You're lucky, 1.5 hearts. Come over here.
I was scared. By
the
you.
Whole point of inviting him on the server, other than trying to kill him and me trying to kill him, is we're gonna build stuff.
Yay. I'm kind of a good builder, you know? So yeah.
What we wanna do is build a,
snow globe.
Yeah.
Do you know how to draw, make circles?
I built the fishbowl, didn't I?
Yeah, then you know.
It's pretty much building the fishbowl all over again. But I'm gonna have to get some,
glass?
Yeah, I have some sand on me.
Okay. And can I make, like, the snowflakes, like, dropping down from it, and then, like...
Yeah, what I was thinking is that we can put our heads inside of it. Like,
oh
do
my God.
8x8 of our heads. Have those floating down.
Okay, yeah. I don't know why I'm laughing. So where are you?
Where are you at? Are you at the Christmas tree?
No, I've been waiting for you at the
I'm at where I'm going to build. We're going to build.
Oh, you never took me there.
I thought you were right behind. Where are you at?
I'm behind the... I'm the chimney. You know, if you're good Santa, that's where Santa's gonna come there, kids.
Come here.
Okay.
This is gonna be a long couple episodes. What did I get myself into? Okay, but I need to get some cobble real fast.
See, I would have had stuff to help you with, like a diamond stuff, but then I used enderpearls to kill myself.
Yes, you did.
That's the Yoshi wave.
Yes, that is the Yoshi wave. I know all too well.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Da 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 da
da da da da da. I can get some more
quests. I can't wait for Christmas.
Oh, I can't either. I'm like so psyched.
I know.
I kind of had Christmas today already, and I got like a new shirt and stuff.
See, I never got the things of Hanukkah. It's like, do you get presents every single day?
I don't celebrate Hanukkah.
I don't either, but my friend does that I met, and he invited me to his house for Hanukkah, and they got me a gift, and yeah. And then he told me that it's like a week? Yeah, he told me, I don't know. I think it's a week.
But presents.
That is so, I don't know. Christmas, I wish Christmas could have, like, every like, for the whole week, we get presents. That would be a lot of fun.
That would be a lot of presents.
Yeah.
I wouldn't know what to do with myself.
I know. It's like, one day, oh my god, I got a new Pokemon game. Oh my god, I got a new computer. Well, it's basically the same thing, like the song, On the 12th Day of Christmas. You know?
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a new Pokemon game. And then, let's see, on the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a new DS. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
a copyrighted.
A what?
A copyrighted video.
Oh gosh. I would hope not.
I hope not either.
This isn't a copyrighted video.
Is it not? Or when we sing or something, we probably get copyrighted?
It depends on the lyrics. As long as you don't actually say the lyrics, and that song's in public domain, so it's fine.
Like Christmas one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's keep singing!
On the first day of Christmas, my gamer boyfriend gave to me a brand new DS. On the second day of Christmas, my gamer boyfriend gave to me two new Pokemon games and a brand new DS. On the third day of Christmas, my gamer boyfriend gave to me an Xbox One with three controllers. I don't know. I had to write it out. That'll be coming soon, guys.
Let me try. Can I try? Or should I try? Okay. On the first day of Christmas, my friend gave to me one really, 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 really good computer. Gaming computer. On the second day of Christmas, my friend gave to me one really, really, really really good gaming computer and two furnaces. I don't know. I give up.
So I need to keep that on me. I can go in there.
So how will you get my head if yeah.
What I was just thinking is I could just look up your head because you're not in the code for it to drop heads.
Yeah.
Me look at your head. Your head would be simple, actually. Not too bad.
Not too bad.
I would just have to get some green. My head would be a little wider.
My texture pack is. Oh
You see another shooting star?
I saw like three or four. Oh my god.
You saw what?
Three or four shooting stars.
Nice.
Why is there thingy? There's a black screen on. Like, Help me.
What's up?
Help me.
Oh, a zombie. Not just a zombie, a zombie. Chicken jockey, go somewhere. Thank you.
Does that lot? Oh, free food! See the I saw free food right there. Should I take it or no?
What?
It says free food.
Sure.
Okay, I took a stack of chicken.
Okay. I have your pearls and your sword.
Okay.
Dude, how are you not wrecking face with this sword? There's chapter 3 on it.
I don't know why.
Like, I totally wrecked chicken face.
It because I something popped up in my screen, and that's why?
Maybe.
I wreck face with you. No, I'm just kidding.
Have that because I don't want that.
You can have it.
I don't want it. Don't give it to me. Put it in the chest. Put it in the chest.
Fine.
Okay. So I'm trying to decide how big at the base of the snow globe should be.
I think it should be 20 by 20 or 20, like the diameter should be 5. No, the diameter should be 10 because the radius is 5. And then the side. Let me use the cob. Ooh, I don't have it. Okay, dirt, for example. Where are you?
I'm making a circle.
Oh.
Oh, this is gonna be a problem.
Is this how? Is that how big the circle's gonna be? You forgot to.
Yeah, give me like a second. Okay, guys, sorry about that. Had a little emergency family meeting there. Not gonna say anything. But while I was getting myself back together, we went ahead and built like the little base thing here. I'm actually gonna have to go run and grab some more dough cake. But I'll make some slabs and I'll have you. Hold on a second. Here we go. What do I have on this shovel? I don't have anything, and the shovel is going through this dirt. Look.
Watch out!
Oh my goodness gracious. I got the creeper. Okay.
Sad day.
Okay, so I'm gonna make zombie plus. You've knocked back on that.
I know. Go
Creeper.
down. I'm sorry. Sorry.
I don't have my sword out. It's just a torch. I gotcha.
Okay.
Stop. No, please. Ghost lab.
Ghost lab.
Go fill this top potion in on the top layer.
Like that?
No, not like that. Right here.
Right. Oh.
Well, I go grab more dark oak. And we're gonna cut here, and we'll be back when we have some more progress.
Yeah.
Okay, progress. Guys, so we're back for a little bit of a progress update here.
Yeah.
We haven't really done much. But because we have to wait for glass to smelt as well, which I think I need to go put more in. But, as you can see, we're kind of doing, like, a globe shape here. I'm kind of just winging it.
I got stuck again. Okay, better. My tongue is cold.
Hey, it looks like it's a harm you in the process.
Yeah. Yeah, this is what we've done so far, and are we kind of, like, for the dome shape, are we kind of done or halfway done?
I don't know yet. We'll see.
Oh, gosh. We should make an Eiffel Tower. That's how good builders we are. Well, and then we just we'll pay someone to do the Eiffel Tower.
It's I don't think anyone on the server knows how to do the Eiffel Tower, unless it would be, like, sausage.
Sausage, if you're watching her video, make an Eiffel Tower. For Valentine's Day.
Okay, I think we're gonna go up one more. Whoops.
Okay.
Just, like, straight up on the one layer we just did. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
And we're also practicing listening, aren't we?
Yeah.
Oops.
I hear music in the background. Oh.
That would be you.
Oops. There you go. No copyright intended.
Say, I don't have any music playing at all.
No, I didn't. It was my 3DS.
Yeah.
Hey, at least I got to harm you in the process. Nah! My friend.
Take your disgusting dirt block.
So okay. How do I get up here?
Here's your dirt block. I don't know. You'll find a way.
Oh, my dirt block friend. Let me get up here.
I used glass. Okay. I think we're going to be back with another progress update. I think we're going to go up, like, see, out one, up two, I think it is.
So how?
Okay, but we'll be back when we get another progress. We'll be back with another progress update. We'll figure this out.
Oh!
Of course. I caught that on camera. Okay. Okay, guys. I think this is really funny.
Are you recording? Oops.
Me and this pig man are just having a stare down here. This is funny.
I bet my money on the pig man gonna win.
No, he's not looking at me. He's too intimidated. See if I can get him to look back at me. Why are there so many mine guards? Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Oh, gosh. Yeah, for a second I thought I hit the pigman. Okay, but that's all. I just wanted to show you guys that. That was pretty funny.
Progress time.
Yep. Yeah, I've done quite a bit, as you can tell. As you can tell, I've made little snow polar there. Because there's a creeper.
Lazy.
Because this person right there. There's that person right there. Likes to run out of glass so much.
So what else are we gonna tell them?
We're gonna keep going until we hit the center. Hey! Hey, stop! Will you stop? I'm trying to type!
I wanna make you fall like you made me kill me.
You make me die. I will have trophy on whitelist you right now.
Oh.
He's still on. Yeah, he is.
Can I knock you off?
No.
Oh my god. My back hurts. So how long?
Yeah, let's go ahead and stop recording. Okay, guys, we're back after a little while. And
I'm recording now! Oh, wait.
You hadn't hit it record yet?
No, I was trying to figure out where FN at.
Oh, goodness, dude, that's why I have my recording stuff on my mouse. Of course, I do have the mouse with extra buttons, but anyway. But anyway, like I said, we're back, and
yeah.
We have armor and swords. Hey. Dude, really? Where are you? Let me get out of the fight mode.
Running away.
Well, it's harder to kill you now because you have armor on.
Yeah, that's a good thing, right?
Just let me love tap you.
No. No.
This is why we don't get anything done.
Yeah. Oh god, my food is running out. Na 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 na. Oh!
Don't kill me! I just love-tapped you. That's all I did.
No, you hit me like 4,000 or 5,000 times.
Just about to go on the needless.
Dang, my pickaxe, my shovel is like efficiency. So what are we supposed to do again?
How do you not remember?
Oh yeah, we have to finish building that, like, snowball thing. No, it's snow
globe.
I almost said golem.
Oh gosh.
How hard would that be, building a snow golem? Or a snow... Okay, it's night time, so don't judge what I say.
We always record at night.
True, but I don't know why I act crazy. I'm acting crazy today.
Have you had too much eggnog?
Yeah. Maybe. No. Maybe.
Yeah.
Okay. So what are we gonna do?
Okay, well, as my viewers can tell, we finished it, and it looks like yeah. And it looks like a light bulb.
Yeah, let's make it out of Laughinside. No. The quiet.
Yeah, because I'm trying to think of what we should do inside.
Oh. Okay.
What shall we do inside? You know what?
What?
We're gonna come back when I have something decided.
Okay.
Oh, more. Wait! First, since it's actually Christmas Day, let's go open presents.
Yay! I was gonna say, wait, if we're gonna pause, I get more eggnog.
No more eggnog for you.
No! Ooh, I get a present. Oh, I thought that was mine now.
Right here.
This is me. Yeah, I got this.
And I'm on it, yeah. You gotta say what you get inside.
You want me to go first or you go first?
You can go ahead and go first because you're the guest.
Okay. What are they? Some can't. Kernel.
Like a pop, you know, like the popcorn kernels?
Kernel, okay. Thank you, Kernel. You're the best. I got a diamond pickaxe that I'm probably gonna lose when I die again, but I hope I don't. And then I got lapis.
Yeah, they say something on them.
It says love and then happy face or winky happy face.
And the wool says stuff as well.
And then free landscape lesson. Glammy.
And the cyan wool says stuff as well.
Free interior decor lesson. Mm-hmm. Wait, what are those for?
You get free lessons on interior and decor.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you, everybody.
And for me. And we'll keep checking back because people are not done yet.
Yeah.
They're still giving things. And me, I got a pick from Colonel as well. Aww. And a pick from PB. And aww, they're both efficiency 5 on breaking thing and silk touch, efficiency 4 silk touch and unbreaking, and then a silk touch book.
That's a good pickaxe.
I got two of them.
Oh my gird.
Woo! Time to go to an ender chest.
I'm gonna put mine in ender chest. Let's see. It's snowing! Yay. Ow.
Perfect, we do have a white Christmas after all.
Yeah. I'm gonna put this in my Christmas chest. Christmas, ender chest. I almost called it a French chest. Why? I don't know. Ow.
Sorry if I hit you. My bad. You shouldn't walk in front of me like that.
Well, you know what's gonna happen. Oh, I thought you were gonna hit me.
No.
Because I hit you back. Okay, running away from you. I'm getting scared by you now. Ow.
Creeper. Run. Why are there so many freaking creepers? Creepers.
Oh my god.
Creepers.
Oh crap. Ow!
Ouch! Okay. To the snow globe we go.
Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! I have to fix something. I need to fix the hole.
Let's sleep the night off first. I'm gonna go sleep the night off. Go to the globe so you're safe.
Okay. I'm safe. Die, bad people! Die! Skeleton.
Sleep, 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 sleep. Slip, slip. There we go.
Why is it still nighttime?
Because I have to sleep through the night first.
I said Glammy. I thought when it says Glammy is afraid of the dark, it turns day automatically. Come here. See, I'm gonna keep my golden sword, butter sword, on my bar that has a really good use of things.
Time to fix the hull you made.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Yay, this is a Merry Christmas. Because I got good presents in Minecraft. And then... Okay, I got a stack in, 15.
Of what?
Snow.
Snowballs?
Snow blocks. I'm one step ahead. Haha.
Nice. I have like half a stack of snow blocks.
Ha ha ha. By the way, guys, I got Pokemon games to play that I've been addicted to lately, though.
So. Yes. Yes, he has been addicted.
I mean, this is why there's not much uploads by accident on my video, on my YouTube. There's been a lack, and it's because of me, my addiction.
It's understandable. Yeah. It's okay. It's either because you're addicted to a server on Minecraft or Pokemon.
Yeah.
Just so you're not, like, addicted to Call of Duty or something like that.
No. Like, the only game that I get pretty addicted to is Minecraft and Pokemon. Those are the main two. I mean, I got Pokemon Alpha Sapphire today. And then plus, two new games are coming out next year of Pokemon, from what I heard. So, yeah. I heard, like, Pokemon Z, they're announcing it, and then the Pokemon the season, season 7, or region 7, the new region is coming out next year, so.
Creeper, holy shoot, Creeper. Double up, thank you.
Okay. Hurry up, don't be a lazy owl.
I'm not being a lazy owl, I've been working.
I've been doing all the most work, see? I broke like a stack already.
Hey. Stop.
Okay, let's get to work. Okay. So, yeah. So did you manage to know how to get the heads?
We're not gonna get our player heads. We can only get mine.
Oh, dang it.
But I have a better idea. We're not gonna put our heads inside.
Okay.
We might do something with that tree, maybe, though.
We can put it. This might probably be hilarious, but you probably wanna do this. We can get your head. make like a blocks, like snow blocks, and in your head, and then like levers for arms, and then put a graveyard and says, "Yoshi, that you killed me by accident. Merry Christmas," and it's snowing. And if we can have your face like laughing with signs.
That would be interesting.
We should totally do that.
Okay, I'm gonna go get some leaves because we're gonna do a tree.
And a grave of me. No. Why did I come up with these designs? I'm just on this hallucination of eggnog now.
It's all about the eggnog, y'all.
Uh-huh. And Pokemon and Minecraft. You know?
And them fuzzy socks.
Yeah. And my problem is, too, I've been sleeping like a vampire lately. Not actual sleeping, but, like, the time difference. I always like to sleep in, like, the daytime and wake up at night. But that's always a bad idea.
Yeah, think?
Mm-hmm. And then there's this whole one day that I didn't sleep for 48 hours or 24 hours. Or 52, 56 hours, 50-something hours I didn't sleep.
Oh, wow.
I don't know. I feel like I'm doing this, like, helping, like, 72 hours thing, like, almost every day. Yeah. It's pretty. What do I have on my phone? I haven't even touched my phone because I've been addicted to Minecraft or Pokemon, I mean. Oh my gosh. I have a lot of messages. About 200 in total.
Text messages?
No, they're between, like, Facebook, like, Kick, Snapchat. Oh, crap. Hi.
Hi.
See, I'm off topic again. It's yeah.
Get up, yeah.
I will. Let me get off my phone. See, I'm not addicted to my phone as people thought I was.
I would say I'm pretty addicted.
I'm addicted to Pokemon the most now. It's basically 95% Minecraft, 92% Minecraft, and the rest is sleeping. I need some leaves! Oh, leaves!
I only have a little bit. This may not be enough. Do you want to go get leaves?
Sure.
There's some shears.
Ah! Yeah, I gotta do something first.
Stop!
I just sheared you.
That not sounds...
No, it doesn't at all. You want me to get about a stack, or... Well, how many do we need? Just a stack or more?
I have to get a little more than a stack.
Four stacks? No. Two stacks.
Two stacks, maybe.
I got a stack and 25. Ready? Da 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 da. I can't get up here. Oh, here's 46. Okay, so how are we gonna get up here?
I made a little staircase.
I mean, I just put it up here with snow blocks.
Okay. So then skip on and go two out.
And then
one, and then one here, like this.
Oh, but then here. Oh.
Where's my little pillar? Bam. Done.
We did the tree.
What's good?
Okay, now we have to just make a person, two people or something.
No, we're not doing that thing.
But it would be funny, me in a graveyard. No.
But we're not getting my head.
I can do it for you.
No, stop. Don't.
I won't. Mary, this is another. This is. I won't. We won't kill each other today, because it's Merry Christmas, right?
Why can't I place snow on this?
Oh, you can only place like full block. Oh, it's half block, by the way.
But I can place snow around the edges.
Because they're full blocks.
Oh.
Yeah, we would have to make this like one.
Well, if you can find some more.
Like, we would have to make this one, like, go down by one. Or something.
Okay.
Oh gosh, I saw a spider in my room. It scared the eggnogs out of me. So how's everybody watching each point of view's doing?
Totally.
Yeah.
Leave in the comments what you got for Christmas.
Yeah. Same for mine. And what else? There's another thing that I forgot. I forgot in my mind. Oh yeah. I hope you're having a great Merry Christmas.
We don't need to dig this out, one.
Oh. It's just okay. There you go. There you go. OCD. OCD is, it was bothering me.
Oh, whoops.
No, OCD!
Look, this is gonna be covered up eventually. You're just gonna have to let your other CD go.
Right now. No! It's just... we have to put a stairway here.
There are stairs somewhere. Put them there.
Okay. Ooh, okay. My OCD won't go completely out of whack. upstairs. Fix it. I fixed it. Okay. So, do you want me to get wood or?
Oh, here. You can place them in and I'll place this. Here. I have some. Beep.
Okay, thank you. I feel like I'm about to sneeze.
You didn't have to put it on the ground.
Can you tell me now?
I said on the roof.
Oh. Okay. See, I had too much eggnog. You can't blame me. Or can you? Wait, are we gonna pause right here, or, and then until we give another update, should we still continue?
I say let's just keep going from right here.
Okay. I feel not smart right now.
Okay, let's get up. Okay. Oh. If you want to, so you stay busy, You can slap down there if you want. I'm not sure how much more wood you have.
Okay. I have 22.
Okay, I think we are going to quit here because it's going to take a while placing all this snow.
Yeah. Okay, so we'll bring you guys. Yeah.
Bye.
I'm recording the whole thing!
Please stop. Okay, guys. As you can see here, we had a little keeper problem.
Yeah, little problem. It's a simple mistake that anyone could have made.
You need to stop playing Pokemon.
What could you mean? I just have a theme song on my phone. I can't move. There we go. Oh!
If you could just break the bottom glass that I'm doing there. That would be fantastic.
Fantastic. I could just place wood on the bottom.
Yeah, that's fine. There. Other pad.
Yay! Wait, it's off. It's not even.
Yes, it's fine.
It is fine.
was supposed to say, I know how to do the glass. I did most of the glass.
I did 45% of the glass, I think.
Our snow globe that looks like a light bulb. I'm proud of this.
Yeah.
Okay. Snow layers.
So what's the next thing?
Oh, I still kind of want to show them what I did. So you can tell we've done a tree.
A tree with no Yoshi, a rip.
We have some snow, and I'm going to make it look like it's snowing from the top.
By having glass falling, or the snowflakes as glass falling.
Yeah, so I've got some white zinc clay, I've also got some ice. I'm gonna go run and get some packed ice. So we will be back when we've got that done.
We already have the ice down there.
We don't have packed ice.
Oh, true.
So we will be back. Okay, guys, we're back after, a week at least?
I feel like it's been a week, yeah.
Yeah, this is taking forever because just time issues with me having to work and stuff and Christmas and, yeah.
And the finale, or the ending of this, is on Christmas Eve, or not...
New Year's Eve.
Yeah.
We can't get anything done with this guy beside me here.
No, I tried to get all the work done, and yeah.
Excuse me?
Don't contradict me.
I'm allowed to.
Yeah.
You know what? Uh-oh. Ah! Zombie! Stop.
Okay.
Oh, there's two. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh.
I'm here to help you.
I'm in the rolling away. And I die.
You need help?
This is why we can't get anything done, guys. This is why. Because Mr. Person over there always likes to hit me.
Oh, I got a helmet.
You better not be picking up my stuff.
No, oh, it probably is your stuff because I think a zombie picked it up.
It's okay. Forget about it. I can make myself more diamond armor later. Because, guys, I got more diamonds. Yay, finally.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, great. Now there's a skelly down here. Yo!
I got you. See, I got you. Are you missing anything?
Helmet,
here you go. Oh, that's my helmet!
No, don't want mine! Oh.
So before we got sidetracked, dude. We got to show you something.
Yeah, we need to.
Yeah.
So, I'm actually at the hill right now. So, when I turn around, you guys will see it, because I'm out of F5 mode. Mm-hmm. Get that dirt pillar out of the way, please. Just stand on the other side of it and get rid of it.
Can I
move and help?
But I'm too lazy for this thing.
Okay, let's go to the other side of the hill since dirt pillars will not seem to work because we like to push each other off of them.
Nah, it still works. Let's try it again.
No, just come to the hill.
Okay.
I need to eat while I'm at it too.
Yeah, trying to save you. It worked up an appetite.
Okay, in three, two, one.
Fine.
Flip! There, guys, yes, it looks like a Christmas bulb. I would add more snowflakes, but that is a grueling process. Believe me.
Yeah.
I died a few times trying to interpearl to the top of the tree.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I think it looks good. I think it's cute.
It is. It's awesome.
Yep. There's like a little tree and some snow, and the what looks like ice up there is actually supposed to be a cloud, is what this guy said it looked like. Whoa!
Whoa! My chicken has knocked back.
Oh, we're supposed to check the chest again.
Oh yeah. Wait, did we put it? Oh,
I forgot. They didn't take our names off. Oh, you don't have anything else. Oh, never mind. Oh.
How'd you? Mine. No. Now I can have all your golden armor.
There you go. Take my filthy golden armor. Dude, I have fire proc 3 on 2 things.
I'm sad now.
Oh, I just spilled something for somebody else to cut that out. Because I looked in their chest, they haven't picked up their stuff yet.
I'm happy with the gift I got, though.
Yeah, you got a pickaxe, I think?
Yeah. And wool. For, like, teaching lessons.
For me! Oh, somebody added some of the mushrooms down here. That's funny. That's kind of cool.
And we have a present here. And a snowman. Yeah. And a snowman with presents.
Yeah.
And a chimney.
Yep, there's something on that way, but we're not allowed to spoil it. You kind of see the little roof of it. But it kind of looks like dirt in my texture pack, so we're good.
Wait, what? I don't see anything.
Because your render distance isn't on far enough.
It's on 12.
It's back that way.
Ow!
Sorry.
You hit me with your chicken, or... Oh. Chip. Food fight.
I broke her helmet. Stop, I broke her helmet.
Oh. And my
pants. Ew, stop. I need to eat.
Me.
But anyway, guys, I think this will be the end of the episode before we kill each other.
Come back here.
Okay, guys.